was having problems, trying for like nearly 2 years.
Things didn't seem to work out and nobody could explain to us why we weren't getting pregnant.
I was questioning myself all the time and it sort of knocked my confidence and made me question me. You hear all these stories about IVF thinking, is it going to work for me? Is it going to cost us loads? The time frame, what's it going to be on my body?
I think it's just like it's a helping hand. That's the way that I view it. If somebody's got a problem in the whole cycle of things, Care Fertility sort of look at it and help you and determine which bit's sort of going wrong, sort of like maximise your chances.
Obviously in IVF you still have the numbers that are negative as well. The doctors give us a really positive outlook.
She was pretty confident when we went for the initial consultation.
Yeah.
We told her the whole story and she was ever so relaxed. She says, yeah, no problems.
It's hard to sort of not want to protect yourself from falling, but I think straight away I felt relaxed because I knew whatever happened would be okay.
They're able to view the egg fertilising and multiplying, so you can sort of determine that that egg there has been persistent from day one right the way through to day five.
It's quite stressful because you're thinking, have I made it or not? And as a woman, I think you've got the added pressure, so it's like a massive relief when I got the phone call finally.
Didn't really want to get our hopes up too high or anything like that in case it didn't work, and then that just went all out the window at sort of like 12 weeks.
I just knew something was different. I was like really excited.
Obviously told everybody at work that we got a positive test. It was pretty good. I showed everybody the time-lapse video.
As soon as Jaycie was placed in his arms, you could just see the relief of her being here safe and sound and that she was well.
I didn't think I was going to cry, but I cried. But I suppose it was the end of a long road and the start of a new one. It's just something you've never experienced before. You just can't control the happiness, do you know what I mean? If I was going to advise anybody, I'd say, obviously, trust, care, and what advice they give you, and just relax, really.
And I think it's quite hard to relax, but every time we step through the door, Care Fertility, you just don't feel like it's a hospital environment. It's welcoming straight away. Everybody forgets what happens to create a baby and not realise that lucky you are to actually make a baby yourself. It's looking at her now like a little angel. It's hard to sort of put it into words, isn't it?
Yeah.
She's the icing on the cake, that's what we say.